we're in the Enwin Chevy Volt, which is a 2012 electric hybrid, which is differs from a normal hybrid like your Prius, whereas the electric engine actually is the drivetrain and the combustion engine exists exclusively to act as a generator and power the electric motor. So unlike the Prius or any other sort of hybrid that you'd know of, where your electric motor gets you going and your combustion engine takes over, while we're driving, we're exclusively using electric power plugged in from the wall. Charges on a 220 volt around 4 hours are on a conventional wall socket at 110 volts is apparently 8 to 10 hours. And driving, you wouldn't really realize that you're driving an electric car, because that's kind of very quiet. All the controls are as you would expect them on any other automatic mid-sized car. This car is roughly around the size of the Cruze, or maybe about the size of the Malibu, also from GM's Chevrolet ranges. Everything in front of me is all very kind of Jonathan Ives and very Macintosh-like. Touch screens to go through your energy consumption, your charge levels, and we'll tell you if you plugged in right now, your charge would be complete by 1 hour, depending on what voltage you're using. Power flow, you can see we are drawing from the battery here and your battery levels. And if I was to come to a stop, you see the regeneration of the power coming back from the friction generated from braking, is then translated to recharge the battery. See, we're using battery power right now, it's being drawn from the battery to the electric motor. But when I hit the brakes, you can then see the regain of power. It's coming from the brakes and then going back to the battery. All that extra energy that you're usually wasted on a conventional vehicle is being turned back into power and going back into recharging that battery.
We have just in the last 3 weeks taken delivery of the Volt. We've been talking to EPRI and GM, I think, for close to a year. It will be part of our fleet for the next 3 years, but at the very beginning, we are inviting, you know, a variety of people from our organization to come in and drive it. After that, it'll be driven mainly as a fleet vehicle. Data will be gathered under a variety of circumstances with a variety of drivers. Mm-hmm. Some of the circumstances will be, you know, business driving. Some will be as part of the fleet. Some will be personal driving as well. We're looking for basically driving it for 3 years in all kinds of circumstances, so that we'll find out a lot about the vehicle itself and how it responds to things like weather or highway driving versus local driving, let's say. Mm-hmm. But we'll also find a lot about what drivers expect of the vehicle and need of the vehicle, both as a fleet vehicle and as a recreational vehicle.